our target here. 17. It's in the hole. I'm thinking it. There you go, bit of aluminium. Let's see what the next hole is going to bring. I've got a target in here coming in at 25. I don't even know why that is. It's just a bit of copper. I haven't got a clue. On to the next one. Next dig is this. Not sure what it is. Some sort of compact woman's thing. Not sure what's in it. I don't even know if it's going to open. See what's in it. Oh, it's opened. There we go. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's nice. Lovely. Oh, God, it's seen better days. Oh, anyway, there we go. A little watch in a case. Okay, on to the next one. Another target here, coming in at 20. In here, I think. I'm not sure what that is, it's just a bit of fitting, I think. Oh dear. Okay, let's see what the next hole is going to bring. I've just had a button from there. I don't even see the green. And Mr. Packer, I've cleaned it up a bit. And that's a nice looking button. I'm not quite sure who that one belongs to. Is it a constable's? Not sure. Nice button, gold gilded. Copper on the back. Let's see what the next hole brings. I've just had this up now. Midland Railway. Just zoom in on it a bit if I can. Look at that for a badge. I'm chuffed with that. Really chuffed with that one. Clean him up and see what else I can get. 26 here, 25, 26. We'll have a dig at this one. Signals are few and far between. I've dug a lot of foil, It's, this is, so it's still in the hole. Right, we're out. What is it gonna be? Sounds. Oh, there we go. We've got our first coin. There we go. What we got then? Can just see the head there. So it's probably going to be a George the Third halfpenny again. Never target here. Just there's the old print, and in there is the coin. Looks like this is going to be a George the Third penny as well. Hey, I'm sorry, half p. But it's pretty crusty. There's Britannia. And there's George facing right. I'll just give him a little wet. There you go. Just make him out facing to the right. So that'll be an 1806 George III halfpenny, coin number 2. We've just had this up from right down there, which is, oh, it's getting on for 10 inches, I expect. And it's a commemorates the Silver Jubilee of King George and Queen Mary. $19.10 to $19.35. How's that? That's not bad, is it? It's made of aluminium though. Anyway, that's a good find. Let's go and see what the next hole is going to bring. Another target here. You can just see the rim of a coin. And it's a 1926 ship halfpenny. And it's going to be George the Sixth. George the Sixth. There you go. Just clean the date off for you. Oh, 1943. There you go, coin number three. I've gone down quite a depth now, and I think I've got another coin here. That's a penny. 1869, so it's going to be Queen Victoria. Clean on the towel. There you go. Queen Victoria, 1860. Coin number five. Let's see what the next one's going to bring. Let's have a live dig. 23, 25, 23, 25. Deep up. Right, still in there. Tone's changed out. Last spade foot out. Tone has seriously changed now to, is it now, not a very nice tone. It's dang deep. It's another coin. Okay, I'm not going to do too much on that because it's a Georgia third, 1806 half penny or 1807 half penny. And that's about all you're going to get off it. So here we go, all of today's stuff. So we've got half crown. Elizabeth II. We've got 4 half pennies, 1 penny, and that's going to be a Georgia third farthing. We've got the commemorative medal. Got this nice Welsh Midland Railway button. And we've got this nice button as well. And then the rest of it is that little tombak button there. I think that's the top. That's the top of a barrel tap key. I think that's part of a nutcracker. And you got your usual lead and a little pistol ball.